C-130. Book the van at 8 o'clock. We're going to load up. Have wheels up by 09. Just take the right right here. Coming with the preliminary report to load up our equipment. I don't think it's closed this year yet, so I don't know what the wheel they are. There's two towers we're going to be taking down. Over there. There's in the Eskimo Village. Not much to it. Pretty windy out here. The wind is 16 knots right now. So here I am at the top of the first tower. We just established the first rope. We're looking down the tower. Here's the rope I just put in. There's Sam Moore, a walker. Right down there. Tying the ropes, getting ready to come up. It's pretty high up there. About 130 feet up right now. Here's the top of the tower, the other railing. We're going to walk out across this ledge to the end over there, and they're going to establish anchor points right there for a dozer to be able to pull the tower over. That's our first means. If that doesn't work, we're going to blow the tower up using C4. That's the little Air Force compound. Now they're offloading all of our equipment. J Jeff and Walker are starting their way up right now. It's Jeff right now. On the way up, he has a task of removing all the anchors that I put in on the way up. There he is, removing the first anchor. Walker right behind him. What this is going to do is establish a line for us to be able to have a safety rope coming up this tower each time because of its height. If you were to fall down and like a leg or your neck got caught in this outer cage, it would just tear you to pieces on the way down. About that now. Well, actually, it's a lot more than that. It's got one more anchor to remove on his way up. Probably feeling it in his forearms right now. Not an easy task. Hopefully not an amusing task. Go back to work. I'll keep this up later. Here he is. So how are your wife, Jeff? Yeehaw! Think it's how to you?
Huh?
Think it's how to your wife?
Hi, Colleen.
Hey.
Marcus, Corey, Joe.
Let's look.
Having fun up here in Never Never Land.
Let's look down now. This is where your father is.
Ooh-wee!
Yee-haw! Hoo-hoo-hoo! Being held by one thin rope. Say hey to your wife, Walker.
Hey, sir. How you doing?
Hoo-hoo! Top of the world!
All right, I need a little flat.
Thank you. got more. Hey, can you anchor that off right there somewhere?
Wait.
Don't get in between that pit. Anchor it off somewhere.
Right.
Yeah. So, Lynn, the CO picked this one up. All right, here we go. Trip number one at failure. The odds right now are 5,000 to 1, but they
see it. It's green, huh?
The best tower is not going to fall. Hey, here comes the save of the day. There's the lieutenant inside the tank. They're trying to see if the cable can't cut it in half when it snaps. They're not pulling on the tower. They broke the steel bent in on each side. The steel is bending in on the tower. Ladies and gentlemen, this is attempt number one. There's Sergeant Moore, climber extraordinaire. Hey, Sergeant Moore!
Yeah.
Just getting a little camera shot. McLean McLeod from the clan of the McLean McLeod. There can be only one McLean. As McLean, corner extraordinaire number two, makes it around the corner. March 6th. been a snapping part of the cable trying to pull a car over. Do-do-do-do! Brilliant, Sergeant. There's the van parked about 6 feet out of where the tower's gonna fall, falls backwards. Do-do-do-do! Another brilliant idea. Look, a bird! You don't see a bird over there. Not bird. Gentlemen, attempt number 3. Now the tower has been cut completely from its base. The cable has been stripped. And we're going to see just what it can do. There we go. The cables are tightening slowly. Well, once again, the bulldozer started sliding. Because they hadn't tied them together, I don't think. Nothing was accomplished. I'm going to pause for a minute while we tie the two bulldozers together. Cables are tightening. Try number 7.
Huh.
If this doesn't
take
work,
seven. Take 7.
Yep. Action, take 7. Cables are tightening.
Fuck.
What?
Who the hell hooked that shit up there?
Human?
That's right, they got
first
thing I did.
Who hooked that shit up?
Take 8. Tower toppling, take 8. Mission impossible. There she goes. We're getting pretty tight. That's the tightest they've been yet. He's gonna get it. Damn, break the chain.
What the fuck down there?
That was take 8, getting ready to pause.
Yeah, we can still cut the back one.
What do you think of this situation there, Special Space here? Here we go again.
Let's get that other chain and hook it through.
Hitting on the fairs. Pausing it. All right.
On me.
Here we go. Take 10. Take 10 on the tower coupling. Battery's getting low too, so better work. They're just starting to slide back slowly. There goes another chain that just snapped.
You're gonna have to get cable.
That is take 10. Let's get to Cape 11.
Cape 11, tower toppling. This is Ted Topple.
And they began with
today with the news. Tower toppling is going down. Thank you very much. Take 11.
Jimbo
time! Dirk, how do you feel about this situation?
It's time for Jimbo!
Let's blow it up! Let's blow it up! Let's blow it up!
Table
is all old and rotted.
Ain't that hard.
I mean, I'm talking about
you
got under the table.
There you go.
Lift it up.
All you gotta do is lift it up and look it on the top of the
hose box.
Here's
the hose box. Oh, actually, here's the hose
box.
Man,
that
changed
that.
My favorite. What's
that? What
would it
take
you to rig that cable?
About an hour.
That's the saw, then we'll do it.
Yep.
Hey,
we'll try it one more time.
We'll try it one more time. If not, we'll blow it tonight. So it takes more than a couple hours to leave, that's good.
Okay,
well,
then we get it all ready
tonight,
we place
it in the morning.
We'll try this one more time at the south. It doesn't work. We do the demo like we're talking about. Tomorrow morning, first light.
Place it on.
Breakfast. We come out, we
blow it before she's off tomorrow too, so it's our cook, our hours.
Well, fine. That's what we're going to do.
They're making hours on our cook.
I said,
I'm going to stop the camera.
I just didn't say, okay, that's what we're going to do.
No, that's all right.
Well, I think it's a tough idea. This cable, what's up with it?
It's old.
It's old. It's been sitting up here for salt water on it.
Salt water and shit. There's a lot of peanut butter on it we got here, too.
Well, what's going on?
Let's pull this shit out. One more thing. At the Muddy Mason Power Tower.
As the crowd stands still in its amazement and awe. As the cables tighten. I have bet that this tower will not come down. Grant Pick is the recipient of that bet.
Beautiful problem. It's in the tower.
Come on, goddammit. Fall, motherfucker.
Everybody be careful. Those things did fly last time. You'll be getting me a lot of milk tonight. I think it might go, though. You can hear some of the sounds. Was a failure. Da-da-da-da! That was it. That was the final try. The next try is going to be demolition. We'll be blowing it tomorrow morning. Good night, people.
Yeah.
Clean this. Attempt number 12. This one, this time it'll work because we're doing it with explosives.
I doubt it.
I'll bet you.
All right, I bet you
a Welch.
I bet you a Oreo cookie against your camcorder.
My camcorder.
What's the better?
Better
than
you're not
loose,
don't you?
Exactly. Hey, you guys, make sure you're staying tight against that shit, too, because you're not wearing shell while it's volunteer
as icicles. Hey, copy.
Easy on the phone on it, you know? Rip all these charges down.
Yeah!
Get them flying everywhere.
Oh. Your shovel's gonna be flying everywhere in the water anyway.
You gotta put this heat-seeking tape that doesn't burn up it with C4.
Huh?
Otherwise this might fall off.
How do you hook it in?
I'll show you because somebody fucked that one up, bro.
You gotta go like this.
Sounds good. You guys done?
You gotta find out which one's the running mode.
Force in.
Give it a quarter turn. Pull.
Here you go.
Okay.
Smoke. Let's see the bottom.
Let's wait till you see smoke. Hold up a second.
So I pick you certain time?
Right here. Yeah, I already got it. Just
so pick that.
Okay, Tim, let's go. Get in the van.
Don't run. Break the goddamn leg and we'll have security. We've got a rope.
Rip the other part off.
Oh, I got the pry. I got the gun.
Get on top, that leg wasn't even cut, didn't it?
No, that was the leg that wasn't cut. The other one was just had a little bit.
I knew the demo would knock that motherfucker down.
A lot of people have doubts. I didn't have no doubts on that shit.
Oh, I knew the demo would turn down.
I had my doubts, but I'd rather be doubtful and see the fucker go over.
Hey, we had the Elite 12 valves on there this time.
That's right, 12 valves got to do the job, eh?
Yeah, the front started to collapse.
Excellent. Good job.
Well, at least now we know how to do the other one.
Yep. Yep. I don't even know if we had to go that high, but it worked good.
Pump brigade. We got one down.
Oh, shit.
Hey, we got a lot of tape.
That's the exact time.
I don't even have a tape.
14.
You don't look like you're not getting the tower.
14:35.
Hey, the tire went through it.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Well, maybe we need...
This is the underneath of the tower now that it's been tore down. There's a little pinnacle tower in front, just crushed right through it. Tore right through the top center. With his illegal traps he brought up here on this trip. So even though he totally couldn't bring him, he brought it anyway. He said, fuck everybody. So shrapnel hit the building. It's flying away when we blew it. So
still a footer attached up there.
No, so you just gotta get a fucking pass pistol around here. Watch this and watch this.
All my bags are packed, I'm ready to go. I'm standing here outside your door. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye, but the dawn is breaking, it's early morn. The taxi's waiting, he's blown his horn. Already I'm so lonesome I could die. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm so many times I let you down, so many times I played around, and I tell you now, they don't mean a thing. Every place I go, I'll think of you. Every song I sing, I'll sing for you. When I come back, I'll bring your wedding ring. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go. Now the time has come to leave you. One more time, let me kiss you. Close your eyes, I'll be on my way. Dream about the days to come when I won't have to leave alone. About the times I won't have to say. And smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go.